These days I spend extra time looking for higher ground. Inspiration found in the breath of a flower as it sits on the vine, sunning itself, bursting outward and standing tall, showering openly when the rains fall, limply skating in the tossing breeze, like wading in the ocean or feeling your knees. The glow of her face with fragrance exudes such a self-satisfaction, acceptance of moods. In the dark or the light, I wake and she's there, a golden pink knowing of breathing and being. A teardrop does hasten in simply the seeing my rose. Where do you start? How do you separate the present from the past? How do you deal with all the things you thought would last that didn't last? With bits of memories scattered here and there, I look around and don't know where to start. Which books are yours? Which tapes and dreams belong to you? And which are mine? Our lives are tangled like the branches of a vine that intertwine. So many habits that we'll have to break, and yesterday we'll have to take apart. One day there'll be a song or something in the air again to catch me by surprise, and you'll be there again. A moment in what might have been. Where do you start? Do you allow yourself a little time to cry? Or do you close your eyes? Kiss it all goodbye. I guess you try. Although I don't know where and don't know when I'll find myself in love again. I promise there will always be a little place no one will see, a tiny part deep in my heart that stays in love with you. Where? Where do you?